John C. Connell, Columbia College.
I was a pretty ordinary kid from the blue-collar section of the Bronx. But what Columbia did for me was to open up a whole new world. I was a Greek and Latin comparative literature major. I think we might have had 5 students in the class. It was not just a special experience, it was a very intimate experience. I love the core. I liked it so much that I then continued after the core to enroll in my junior and senior years in the colloquium. We would meet one night a week, 2 professors in Hamilton, over a bottle of sherry and discuss the great works for 2 or 3 hours. One of the things I was involved in was the Glee Club. Even as a first semester freshman, I was making friends with students in the Graduate School of Arts and Sciences, the law school, the nursing school. It was almost, in a sense, without being planned as such, a precursor to the whole CAA experience. My Columbia commitment, I think, is lived out every day and will continue to be through the work I've done with the ARC, through the work I've done with the local CUCP, through the work I would love to do with CAA going forward. I consider myself an alum who has not yet even reached the limits of my interest and ability to give back to the university. I tell any prospective alum who's interested in joining a regional club, it's absolutely the most fun thing you could possibly do. When you branch out and knock on your neighbor's door in nursing or journalism or medicine, it's like being in the academic glee club. Everybody's singing together to make beautiful music. I have 3 of my 4 kids that have gone to Columbia, and those are skills, especially in critical thinking and critical analysis, that help anyone in any profession, frankly, in any endeavor in life, including good citizenry.
The journey from a Columbia student to a member of our alumni community is a rite of passage.
What is so interesting about attending commencement is to see this celebration of graduates again in all divisions of the university, not just the college.